Boom. Boom times. Now it's time for this small claims court. Have you been hit in the face with Barbara Windsor's handbag after a misunderstanding over a pair of Pimm's jugs that you were bringing back from the bar at Lord's on a hot day in July?
Pendant's Corner, Barbara Windsor wouldn't be in the long room at Lord's. It's a
men only. I didn't say the long room though, I just said like general crowd. She's allowed in the general crowd. Okay. Talk about that off air. Has it happened though? If it has, then this is the kind of place where you could tell that story to a million people. Not a million people. It's time for Small Claims Court with this famous acclaim. And in the witness stand today, it's Ant Jones from Aberystwyth. Good morning, Ant.
Good morning, Shaun.
Ant, what is your claim to fame?
Shaun, Rick Astley built our garden shed.
Right, well, you need to give us a bit more because that's very intriguing indeed.
Well, it is, but his dad owned the garden centre in Newton New Willows.
Okay.
And we bought a shed off him, and Rick and his brother came round and assembled it, and a very good job they did too.
And it says here in your notes that you're quite shy, you didn't know how to talk to people that you met at university, but then fortunately Rick Astley built our garden shed, became a very good conversation opener for you.
Exactly, and you know, basically what people know me for, but there's still about 7 or 8 people in the country who don't know, so I thought I'd come on the radio just to make sure I've got everyone.
Is it true that a friend of yours got a t-shirt with RAMBS written on it, the acronym for Rick Astley Built My Shed?
Exactly, you know, I have to sort of advertise it as well, so but I'm bringing it to an end now, it's my greatest hit, and this is the last time I'll ever mention it, honest.
Absolutely incredible. Small claims, come on, Rick Astley Built My Shed special.